Thank you. talking.
I'm reading that the grid is down, Commander. On approach to the Solarian base now. Out. Ready to...
You lead. I'll follow.
Thank you.
should be free to make our way to the cave.
Normandy's touched down at the base, but it looks like we're grounded. The Solarian captain can explain when we get here.
There go the Solarians.
So what are we supposed to do now?
Stay put until we can come up with a plan.
Are you in charge here? What's the situation?
I'm Captain Kirahi, 3rd Infiltration Regiment STG. You and your crew have just landed in the middle of a hot zone. Every AA gun within 10 miles has been alerted to your presence.
What are we supposed to do in the meantime?
We stay put until the Council sends the reinforcements we requested.
We are the reinforcements.
What? You're all they sent? I told the Council to send a fleet.
We couldn't understand your transmission. They sent me to investigate.
That is a repetition of our task. I lost half my men investigating this place.
So what have you found?
Saren's base of operations. He set up a research facility here. It's crawling with Geth and very well fortified.
Is he here? Have you seen him?
No, but his Geth are everywhere and we've intercepted some comms referring to Saren. This is his facility, there's no doubt about that.
What's Saren researching?
He's using the facility to breed an army of Krogan.
How is that possible?
Apparently, Saren has discovered a cure for the genophage.
What's so important about curing this genophage?
It was the solution to the Krogan problem.
We introduced the genophage to the Krogan population after the uprising, to quell their numbers. Without it, the Krogan will quickly overrun the galaxy. And these Krogan follow Saren.
Geth are bad enough, but a Krogan army, he'd be almost unstoppable.
Exactly my thoughts. We must ensure that this facility and its secrets are destroyed.
Destroyed? I don't think so. Our people are dying. This cure can save them.
If that cure leaves this planet, the Krogan will become unstoppable. We can't make the same mistake again.
We are not a mistake.
Is he going to be a problem? We already have enough angry Krogan to deal with.
He'll be fine. I'll talk to him.
I'd appreciate that, Commander. My men and I need to rethink our plan of attack. Can you give us some time?
Go ahead, Captain. I'll come back soon.
We won't be long, Commander. In the meantime, if you need any supplies, you can talk to Commander Rentola. He's in one of the tents nearby.
Looks like things are a bit of a mess.
Yeah. I wouldn't be so worried if it wasn't for Rex. Looks like he's gonna blow a gasket.
You think I should go talk to him?
It wouldn't hurt. Well, it might, actually. Just do it carefully.
I'll be careful, but be ready, just in case.
I'm always ready.
This isn't right, Shepard. If there's a cure for the genophage, we can't destroy it.
I understand you're upset, but we both know Saren's the enemy here. He's the one you should be angry with.
Really? Saren created a cure for my people. You want to destroy it. Help me out here, Shepard. The lines between friend and foe are getting a little blurry from where I stand.
I shouldn't have to explain that to you, Rex.
Indulge me. If you can't give me a better reason than this to destroy the hopes of my people, then I'm done with you.
I can't let you jeopardize the mission.
That's it. All this time, and that's all I get from you. How can you not see what this means to the Krogan? This base can't be destroyed. I won't allow it.
These Krogan are slaves of Saren. Puppets. Tools to be used and discarded. Is that what you want for your people?
No. We were tools for the Council once. Thank us for wiping out the Rachni. They neutered us all. I doubt Saren will be as generous. Right, Shepard. You've made your point. I don't like this, but I trust you enough to follow your lead. Just one thing. When we find Saren, I want his head.
I'm surprised that Krogan yielded to your argument.
He won't be.
Nice work with Rex. I didn't think anything would calm him down.
Normally, I wouldn't think much of Salarians in a firefight, but these soldiers seem well trained.
Thank you for speaking with the Krogan. The assault on Saren's base will be difficult enough as it is.
I assume that means you've come up with a plan.
Of sorts. We can convert our ship's drive system into a 20-kiloton ordnance. Crude, but effective.
Nice. Drop that nuke from orbit, and Saren can kiss his Turian ass goodbye.
Unfortunately, the facility is too well fortified for that. We'll need to place the bomb at a precise location.
Where do we take the nuke, and how do we get there?
The bomb must be taken to the far side of the facility. Your ship can drop it off, but we'll need to infiltrate the base, disable the AA guns, and pacify any ground forces first.
You want us to go in on foot? We don't have enough men.
It does sound a bit risky. Is there no other way?
No, but I think we can work around that. I'm going to divide my men into three teams and hit the front of the facility. While we've got their attention, you can sneak your shadow team in the back.
It's a good idea, but your people are going to get slaughtered.
We're tougher than we look, Commander. But it's true. I don't expect many of us will make it out alive. And that makes what I'm going to ask even more difficult. I need one of your men to accompany me, to help coordinate the teams.
You expect me to commit one of my people to your command?
We are all soldiers by trade. If your people are not prepared to face such a risk, would you really want them by your side?
He's right, Commander. We can't do this without both teams at their best. I volunteer.
Not so fast, LT. Commander Shepard will need you to arm the nuke. I'll go with the Salarians.
With all due respect, Gunnery Chief, it's not your place to decide.
Why is it that whenever someone says, with all due respect, they really mean kiss my ass?
Elenko, you're with the captain. Keep it simple, understood?
Aye, aye, Commander.
I will have the ordnance loaded onto the Normandy and brief your crew on its detonation sequencing. Do you have any questions before we go, Commander?
The Normandy's picking me up. How will your teams escape the blast?
We will engage the Geth as long as possible. Once the bomb is in place, we will fall back to try and escape the blast radius. If we move quickly, we should be able to escape with acceptable casualties. If not, then our memories will live on as martyrs to a greater cause.
Let's do this.
Excellent. Then if you'll excuse me, I need to prepare my men.
Well, this is it. Don't do anything foolish while I'm gone, Ash. And that goes for you too, Commander.
We'll be fine, LT.
Yeah, I just... Good luck.
Is there something you wanted to say, Caden?
It's just weird going under someone else's command. I've got so used to working with you. All of you.
Don't worry so much. We'll see you on the other side.
I know, I just wanted to say that it's been an honor serving with you, Commander.
It doesn't matter if we're not in the same unit. We're still a team. Watch each other's backs, keep your eyes open, and fight like I know you can. We'll all come out of this in one piece.
You bet, Commander.
You all know the mission and what is at stake. I have come to trust each of you with my life, but I have also heard murmurs of discontent. I share your concerns. We are trained for espionage. We would be legends, but the records are sealed. Glorying in battle is not our way. Think of our heroes. The Silent Step, who defeated a nation with a single shot. Or the Ever Alert, who kept armies at bay with hidden facts. These giants do not seem to give us solace here, but they are not all that we are. Before the network, there was the fleet. Before diplomacy, there were soldiers. Our influence stopped Arachni, but before that, we held the line. Our influence stopped the Krogan, but before that, we held the line. Our influence will stop Saren. In the battle today, we will hold the line. Good luck, Commander. I hope we will meet again. Comcheck, do you read me, Commander?
Loud and clear.
Good. We'll start our push. We'll try to make it to the AA guns, but it might be up to you to finish the job. And Commander, if you see any way to undermine their defenses, we could definitely use the help.